Hey.
Hey, Candace is booked. She's not going anywhere for a long time.
Can you come home to me now, please?
That's all I want. Look, we're gonna be okay. I love you.
I love you too.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, pal.
North?
Follow me. I want to show you
something. That is? Of course you do. You're the one who led me here. You're the one who ran Voight's GPS the night Roy Walton disappeared. It's damn good police work, which is either tragic or ironic. I'm not sure which. I've been searching for the fault lines in this whole thing, trying to find my way in, and it's you. It was always you.
Is that right? I'm your weakest link?
No. No, it's not weakness. It's decency. It's possible, Jay, that you're too good for this world we operate in. You truly love Haley Upton, don't you? Had to protect her, you had to fall in line. And in the process, you became a full partner in the cover-up of a crime. So here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna give you a choice. Option one, I arrest you and Haley, I promise you we'll make the case. Or option two, you help me take down the man I really want. Hank Voight.